In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to create true-false questions in a quiz. Right now, I'm inside Topic 1 Assessment, and I've already added one quiz question. That's a multiple choice quiz question. Next, I want to add a true-false question. Then I'm going to select true-false. This brings me to the form for creating the true-false question. So first I'm going to make sure that the correct category is selected, and then I'm going to enter a question name. Then I'm going to enter the question text. Okay, and then I'm going to change the default mark. For this question, I'm going to make it worth 2 points. Now I'm going to scroll down and select if the correct answer is true or false. So in this case, the correct answer is false, so I'm going to leave that as is. I can enter general feedback if I wish, which will not change depending on what the answer selects, so it's not specific to what they select. In this case, I'm going to enter specific feedback. So if the user selects true, then I'm going to give them feedback for that response. So because the answer is false and they selected true, I'm giving them incorrect feedback. Now I'm going to enter feedback for a false response, which is actually the correct answer. Now I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to click the Save Changes button. Here again, I can enter tags if I wish. And that's how easy it is to create a true-false question.